All right, ladies, a very, very good evening to all of you. I hope you guys are doing great, and I would request all the lovely participants to switch on their videos. A digital hi to everyone. I can see some lovely faces across the screen, and I hope you guys are as excited as I am to see you guys perform the, you know, the most awaited round so far. Talent round 3. So welcome, ladies. Welcome to Forever Star India's Talent round 3, the OG, you know, a Rampok round and the most glamorous one indeed. I can already see some shining outfits and of course, you know, the whole ramps ready. To brush up the rules a little, you know, please do not unmute yourself. The timing would be 60 to max 120 seconds. The music is supposed to be played by you. And the criterias, I'm sure you must have read thoroughly in the PDF that was sent to you, and it is going to be out and out a Rampok round. So give me a thumbs up, we are all set, and I shall start. Great, thank you. And I would request the jury members now to start their videos so that we can finally proceed. All right, so we have our three lovely ladies on the jury panel today. The first, of course, is Miss Kirti Chaudhary, the director of Forever Star India, who has seen it all, has been there since the beginning. Second, we have Shubha Joshi, who is an image consultant and is one of the only AICI certified image consultants in India. And last but not the least, we have the OG expert of the day, Miss Nidhi Shukla, who is going to be, you know, observing your ramp walks very, very minutely and is a professional pageant groomer. So welcome, ladies. Thank you for being here today. It is an absolute honor having each one of you. And please give me a nod so that I can begin.
Thank you so much, Harry.
All right. So let's get started. And I would be announcing the sequence for 515, you know, like I always do. So please be very attentive to your roll call eventually. So the person to start with would be Vandana, Neha, Abhirami, Glory and Vinita. So hi Vandana, can we please hear from you?
Hello. Can you hear
hi.
Me?
Hi. Yeah, I can hear you.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you for giving this opportunity. I'm going to start. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, Vandana. Thank you so much. So next we have Neha. Hi, Neha.
Hi, ma'am. Hi. How are you doing?
I am good. How are you?
I'm good too, ma'am. Good too.
Are we ready?
Yeah, please give me 2 minutes to fix everything. I'll just start.
Sure.
Thank you.
Thank you, Neha. Thank you so much. So next we have Abhirami. Hi, Abhirami. Hi, are we ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Go ahead. Thank you so much. Next we have Glory. Hi, Glory.
Hello, ma'am, and hello everyone. So here I'm presenting my REM work.
Thank you, Glory. Thank you so much. Also, I guess Shubha joined late because of my mistake, because of some technical glitch. So we missed out on Vandana's, if I'm not wrong, Shubha. Did you miss out on Vandana's performance?
Yes, when I joined, I was watching Neha's.
Yeah, so Vandana, if you could do it once again, only if it's possible.
Ma'am, can you give me a 5-minute exercise?
Yeah, sure. Yeah, sure. Just give me a word on the text box, okay? So next would be Vinita. Hi, Vinita.
Hi, good evening.
Are we ready?
Hi. Yeah, we are ready.
Go ahead. Okay.
Thank you.
Next we have Pranjali. Post Pranjali, the sequence would be Saloni Mahajan, Drishti, Seli, Kanchan, Karishma, and Saloni Gusain. So hi Pranjali.
Hi.
Are we ready?
Yeah, just
go ahead. Thank you. so much. So let's hear it from Saloni next. Hi, Saloni.
Hi.
Jury members, please note that there are two Salonis in today's batch. So this one is Saloni Mahajan. Saloni, are we ready?
Yes, yes, ma'am.
Go ahead.
Yes, ma'am.
I am so sorry for this and thank you for doing it again. And yeah, you could start. Thank you so much. Next, we have Drishti. Hi, Drishti.
Hi, ma'am. Just give me one second.
Yeah, sure. Also, there are some mics on, so if you could please check for the contestants. Yeah. Thank you, Drishti. Thank you so much. Aarti, aapka mic on hai. Please apna mic off kar lijiye because the speaker view fluctuates otherwise. And next we have Seli. Hi, Seli.
Hi, everyone. Good evening to all. Namaskar.
Are we ready?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Next, we have Kanchan. Hi, Kanchan.
Hello, ma'am. Hello to everyone. And now I will start my video in 2 minutes.
Hello, ma'am.
Are we ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Go ahead. Suman, could you please mute yourself?
Good evening, everyone. Today, I'm going to showcase my ramp up.
Sheet with the name Kanchan. So yeah, and moving forward, we can have Priyanka Bharat Shah. Hi Priyanka.
Hi ma'am, thank you so much.
Okay, so I think aapka music I have to play, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes,
but before that, let me just announce the sequence. It's Surbhi, Pragya, Manjusha, Sangita and Shilpa. Reema and Shilpa. So Priyanka, are we ready? I'll play the music from my end.
Yes. Just a second. Just a second, wait.
Yeah, I'm ready.
You could start. Thank you. so much. Jury members, there are two Priyankas. So this one is Priyanka Shah in the sheet. So yeah.
Can I leave?
Yes, I guess you mentioned that you have some work, so you are free to go.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, jury members.
Moving forward, let's hear from Surbhi. Hi, Surbhi.
Good evening, ma'am.
Sorry?
Hello?
Yes, Surbhi, I can hear you now. Please bataiye.
Good evening, ma'am. So can I start?
Yeah, go ahead.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, Surbhi. Thank you so much. Next, we have Pragya. Hi, Pragya.
Hi, ma'am.
Are we ready?
Yeah.
Go ahead. Thank you, Pragya. Thank you so much. Next, we have Manjusha. Hi, Manjusha.
Namaste to everyone, lovely judges. I'm Manjusha, and now I start my rhyme poem.
Sangeeta.
Good evening, ma'am.
Good evening. Are we ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Go ahead.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you, Sangeeta. Thank you so much. Also, Kanchan, if you could mute yourself, aapka mic fir se on hai. Moving forward, let's hear it from Reema. Hi, Reema.
Hello, ma'am. How are you all?
We are all good and all ready to see you walk. So, shall we start?
I have a request. Please, song baja denge mere liye.
Okay, no problem. I'll do that.
Okay, thank you, ma'am. So much.
Thank you, Reema. Thank you so much. So next we have Shilpa. Hi, Shilpa.
Good evening, ma'am.
Good evening. Are we ready?
Yeah, do.
Go ahead.
टाइम देखो मुझे फोन बंद कर दो एक मिनट खोलते चलो हैरी शिल्पा का वीडियो नहीं दिख रहा है.
Is it not visible to anyone?
I can see that.
Okay.
I can see her video.
Even I can see her, Nidhi. Should I ask her to do it again, Nidhi?
Yeah, please. या हैरी अब दिख रहा है मुझे.
ओके शुड वी आस्क हर टू डू इट अगेन.
या प्लीज
शिल्पा कुड यू प्लीज वॉक वंस अगेन बिकॉज़ आपका वीडियो एक जूरी मेंबर नहीं ऑब्जर्व कर पाए.
ओके मैम.
थैंक यू सो मच शिल्पा.
थैंक यू मैम. बैक देखो इतना खुले थे
हेलो हाय गुड मॉर्निंग. अच्छा तो बेसिकली आप
Thank you, Shilpa. Thank you so much. So post Shilpa, the sequence is Bindu, Santosh, Aruna, Priyanka, Acharya, Devanshi, Aarti, Pooja Mishra. Hi, Bindu. Bindu, could you please unmute yourself? Yeah.
Hi.
Hi, are we ready?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Hello, ma'am.
Hi, are we ready?
1 minute, ma'am.
Sure. Thank you so much. Jury members, Santosh was 30 seconds faster scheduled time. And moving forward, let's hear it from Aruna. Hi, Aruna.
Hello, ma'am.
Santosh, if you could mute yourself, it would be great. Taki koi distraction na ho. Aruna, are we ready? Go ahead. Thank you. Thank you so much. Next, we have Priyanka Acharya. Hi, Priyanka. प्रियंका अपने आपको अनम्यूट कर लीजिए.
मैम मैं अनम्यूट ही.
जी जी गो अहेड. I think she lost connection. So moving forward, let's hear from Devanshi till then. Post Devanshi, the sequence would be Aarti, Tasneem, Shubha Lakshmi, Pooja, Radhya. Hi Devanshi.
मैम मैं एक बार फिर से स्टार्ट करती हूँ, नेटवर्क प्रॉब्लम की वजह से हुआ.
ओके प्रियंका आप पहले शुरू कर सकती हैं, गो अहेड.
ओके स्टार्ट से या फिर मेरा कुछ टाइम का कुछ हुआ है?
नहीं नहीं स्टार्ट से ही. इट्स ओके आप डिस्कनेक्ट हो गए थे.
Okay, I can't see Priyanka. Shubha, are you able to see her? No,
I'm also not able.
No, I can't.
आपका नेटवर्क बहुत बफर हो रहा है, आपका वीडियो बिल्कुल भी दिखाई नहीं दे रहा.
अच्छा ठीक है, मुझे 5 मिनट दीजिए, मैं कुछ करने की कोशिश करती हूँ उसके बाद.
नो प्रॉब्लम यू कैन फिक्स इट एंड आई विल मूव फॉरवर्ड. लेट्स हियर फ्रॉम देवांशी. हाय देवांशी. देवांशी इफ यू कुड रिस्पॉन्ड क्विकर, आपका वीडियो और ऑडियो ऑन कर लीजिए. All right, moving forward, let's hear it from Aarti next. Jury members, there are two Aartis. This one is the one that you will find without a surname in the Excel sheet. So, hi Aarti.
Hello ma'am. Ma'am, am I audible?
Yes, yes, you're audible and visible. Please start. Thank you, Aarti. Thank you so much. Next, we have Tasneem. Hi, Tasneem.
Hello, Kirti. Hello, ma'am. Respected judges, and hello, Harry, ma'am.
Are you ready?
Yes. Give me just 1 minute, yeah.
Sure.
Shit. My God. Can you see me, Harry?
No, aapka video off hai. And Aarti, if you could mute yourself, it would be great.
Just put it on.
Tasneem, I can see you, but your audio is on mute, so you could unmute yourself. So next we have Pooja. Hi, Pooja.
Hi, ma'am. How are you?
I am good. How are you?
I'm good, ma'am.
Are we ready?
Ma'am, my audio is good.
Yeah.
Music is playing good.
Yes, Pooja.
Can you please play audio for me?
Okay, I'll do that.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you. Pooja. Thank you so much. Next is Radhya. Hi, Radhya.
Hello. Pooja. Good evening, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
Yes, Radhya. Are we ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Go ahead. Priyanka. Hi, Priyanka.
Excuse me, ma'am. Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, Devanshi.
Ma'am, was it my name?
Yes, Devanshi, it is your name.
Sorry, ma'am. I didn't heard it. Sorry, ma'am. I'm just starting the camera.
Please start the DJ. Yeah. Devanshi, आप म्यूट पे हैं, आपका ऑडियो सुनाई नहीं दे रहा है. Now let's move to the last participant. Priyanka, are we ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Go ahead.
Thank you.
so much. So this brings us to the end of the show. Thank you so much, ladies, for putting up, you know, across such a beautiful one indeed. And now I'd request Shubha to, you know, take over because I'm sure that she's running late. Apologies, Shubha. Thank you for your patience and over to you.
Thank you, Harry. And congratulations to all the participants. You did a great job. And I can say for all of us that we really enjoyed your performance. There are a couple of points that I would like to mention here before I leave. When you are walking, number one, what you wear is really important. So if you're wearing something that's too long, nobody's going to notice how you're walking because it's hidden behind, you know, beneath your dress. It's underneath. So we cannot see how you're walking. So ensure what you're wearing is appropriate for the occasion. Okay, maybe in the last round when you are handling questions, then probably you can. But then when it's specifically a walk, you know, a round for walk, you need to wear something where we can see your legs and your walk. Second thing is complete your moves. The way you're walking, complete it with a finesse. Don't rush, okay? Complete it and then you want to end it with a namaste, it's fine. You want to end it with a wave, it's fine. But then complete your walk. Don't end it abruptly. And go with the rhythm. I have found some participants who were not following the rhythm. Either they were too slow. I understand that is something that happens when you have a better understanding of music. But then try to, and this will happen only when you practice. So the more you practice, the more you're going to do it well in the end. So practice more and be prepared. Don't be surprised when you hear your name. You should be prepared that, okay, your name might be called and you will have to perform. So, you know, don't imagine that your name will come in the end. So that's all from my side. Otherwise, it was wonderful. I really had a good time. Thank you. Thanks, Harry.
Thank you so much, Shubha. Thank you. And now I request, like I said, the OG expert, Nidhi Shukla, to take over. Over to you, Nidhi.
And I apologize, Nidhi and everyone. I have to rush. So I'll take your leave now. Thank you and have a great evening, everyone.
Thank Bye-bye. Thank you so much, Harry. Hi, everyone. Congratulations. And आपकी मेहनत दिख रही है. I really enjoy a lot. सब लोगों ने बहुत अच्छा किया है. हाँ, जैसे कि शुभा ने कहा वैसे ही काफी जगह पर ऐसा हुआ कि आप लोगों ने बहुत रश किया है, तो उस पर आपको माफ करना है. दूसरा, रैंक वॉक और नॉर्मल वॉक दोनों में बहुत फर्क होता है. नॉर्मल वॉक आप कैसे भी कर लो, इट्स ओके, बट रैंक वॉक में आपको आपके बॉडी को कंट्रोल करके चलना है. कहते हैं ना, एक नजाकत होनी चाहिए. तो हाँ, काफी लोगों में ये मिसिंग था, बट ओवरऑल इट्स वेरी गुड एंड कीप इट अप. ऑल द बेस्ट एवरीवन.
थैंक यू निधि, थैंक यू सो मच. एंड नाउ आई रिक्वेस्ट आवर ओवर बिजी डायरेक्टर टू टेक ओवर. कीर्ति मैम, ओवर टू यू.
थैंक यू सो मच हैरी. अ वेरी गुड इवनिंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू. गुड इवनिंग निधि. एंड व्हाट डू आई से, all of you are looking pretty, you're looking beautiful, and I just love your attires, the makeup you've done, the footwear that you've chosen. So I shouldn't be saying this, but this badge is one of my favorite badges because all of you are so, so good. You have proved yourself time and again during the first talent round, second talent round, and this is your final talent round before we choose the finalists for becoming city winners from your city. So yes, all of you were pretty good. And, you know, I totally can, recall the first time when you were walking, you were so apprehensive about it. You were walking just for the sake of it. And today I can see you walking with passion. And that's what matters. So I don't really mind if, you know, I wouldn't be seeing winners and I wouldn't be seeing you in the grand finale. If you put in your 100%, that means all of you are winners from me. All the best from my side. Just a few things that I would like to mention here. One or two candidates, you were not facing the camera. So it's extremely important when you're virtually appearing for an event on Zoom or Google Meet, you are not present here in person, we're not able to see you. So we want you to make an eye contact with the camera, with the phone, with the laptop, whatever you're using, right? That totally shows how confident you are. That shows how prepared you are for this talent round. And you were given 60 to 120 seconds to appear for this round. So what does that mean? You had so much time to show the creative side of yourself. But I could totally see that you were in your comfort zones. So for next time, please try and come out of your comfort zones. Show us what you have. Show us the different aspects of your personality. वरना हम आपको 90 seconds भी दे सकते थे बाकी rounds की तरह. But never mind. I completely hope to see most of you as finalists from your city. All the best. Thank you.
Thank you, Kirti ma'am. Thank you so much. Thank you, Nidhi. And it was an absolute